Okay, I want to be able to demonstrate. I'm going to demonstrate the temperament tuning for what I use. It's the Baldassin-Sanderson temperament and Aural tuning. I've already tuned with the tuning fork, but I'll show you what it sounds like. So those two match. And all I'm using is two mutes. I'm using an upright, I'm tuning an upright, so I'm using two mutes tied by a string. That way I can put them around my neck. They can also prevent from falling in and not being able to retrieve them. Okay. I'm tuning unisons as I go, and I'm using single mutes, and I'm not going to give any more commentary, I'm just going to do it. And I've given myself 50 minutes to do this. I don't know if I'll record the whole thing, but I'll probably just record the temperament, which is probably 10 or 15 minutes, maybe 20. Take note of my tuning lever technique. And there we go. Stiff. This is on a newer Chinese made Yamaha P22. Thank you. closer to what I want. Closer and cleaner. Temperament. Fun stuff. Love this job. Love my job.